also making things difficult for drivers is the king tides.
Yes, they are indeed back. They rolled in this afternoon combined with the high surf. I want to go right to Jen Beniza, who joins us with more on this combination. Jen?
Well, Dash, Marissa, there is high tide, and then there's the king tide. The former happens daily, but the latter is a phenomenon that only happens a couple of times a year. Just so happens today was one of those days.
Mapunapuna is prone to flooding even on a regular tide, so the inundation that comes with the king tide can make it downright difficult for people.
We can't even walk on the sidewalk because it's too flooded, or yesterday we could, so this is a big difference just in one day.
It's crazy to me that this is actually ocean water, you know, like we're not that far from the beach, but we're not right up next to it either, so it's a very crazy phenomenon to me.
David Howard works in the area. He says he's actually seen it worse than this.
If you look at this car right here, it's a little bit towards the middle of the center. I've seen it up in the cars, so don't leave your cars parked in this area, in other words.
And when a passing car drives fast, beware.
Yeah! How big have you seen the wake get from this?
Just enough to go over a car. So it's big enough to, you know, make you mad if you get it, you know, so. And I've watched cars stall out as well.
Howard says the tide isn't the only thing that rolls in.
The fish swimming around in here, in the streets, you know, and people actually taking nets and trying to scoop them up.
The king tide is currently on its way down. However, we'll see another one late tomorrow afternoon. Right now, you can see it's still above my ankles, but there are areas that the water comes up to just below my knees. I met with Robert Bolin from the National Weather Service to find out what causes it.
And what we're experiencing right now in August is that the sun and the new moon are in alignment with the earth. And that's a gravitational attraction on the ocean that creates the highest tides of the season.
The highest king tide will hit tomorrow on Hawaii Island. Other areas on Maui and Oahu will also see the tide flow in over 3 feet.
Bolin tells me the surf pushed up from Hector Passing to our south made the king tide seem even larger this afternoon. Back to you at the desk.